Okay. You can't really train a dragonfly, but you can talk about their life cycle. A Dragonfly Life Cycle by Kyla. A dragonfly goes through three phases: egg, nymph, and adult. Dragonflies mate in the air while they are flying. Once the two of them are together, the female tries to find a plant in the water to put her eggs on. Once the eggs hatch, there's a stage called a nymph. This is a baby dragonfly. Nymphs look like little aliens. Nymphs have to live in the water. They can live in the water for up to 4 years. Sometimes while they are growing, they eat other smaller dragonfly nymphs. They also eat fish and other insect nymphs. If the water freezes while they are nymphs, they stay in the water until spring, when it is warm enough to come out. When the weather is just right and the nymph has finished growing, he climbs up a plant and sheds his skin. This is called an incomplete metamorphosis and takes a long time and a lot of energy. The old skin stays on plants, and sometimes you can find it by water. After that, he's an adult dragonfly. Now he eats mosquitoes, bees, flies, ants, and very rarely butterflies. They have two pairs of strong, transparent wings. A dragonfly has two large eyes with lots of lenses. Dragonfly's wings aren't smooth. They have ridges to help catch wind. There are 5,000 different types of dragonflies in the world, except for in Antarctica. Dragonflies have enemies. They are birds, snakes, frogs, and can also be eaten by spiders if they get caught in a web. After dragonflies are airborne, they die after a month or two. Now he finds a mate. They lay eggs and the life cycle starts all over again.